Luke. Luke the Evangelist was the author of the Gospel which goes under his name. He travelled with Paul through various countries and is supposed to have been hanged on an olive tree by the idolatrous priests of Greece.